Hi, Ten Play, I'm Poh. Yes, I'm heading into the jungle and I'm here to answer some of your questions. Okay, if I were to compare I'm a Celeb to MasterChef, I think there's actually quite a lot of similarities. Number one, fear factor is quite high. So I'm kind of used to that adrenaline rush. And I think the thing that is very similar about both is you walk into challenges absolutely pooing your pants and then you pull something out of your bum. It's like, you're okay. You're actually capable and you can do it. So I think I'm looking forward to that feeling. With the cooking, it's something that I enjoy and I know that I can do. Whereas with these, like, I'm pretty much scared of everything. So that makes it very different. I feel very out of control with I'm a Celeb. I have only watched snippets of the series. I've watched all the bad bits, all the worst bits, and that's my way of just being a little bit prepared. Like Tony Perrin getting bitten on the face 3 times by a snake. Well, isn't that just delightful? My biggest fear is a small bug going into an orifice. So food at camp definitely looks dismal, but I have thought quite a lot about how I can possibly zhuzh up rice and beans. I actually have. I think the thing that I'll struggle with most in the food department is salt. I am thinking of smuggling some of it in, but I'm just trying to figure out how I then, where do I store it? Where do I put it before I put it into the food? And how do I get everyone not to react when they're eating food that they know has salt in it? And then they might question my integrity that I'm smuggling other stuff in as well. So there's a lot of issues. I'm almost certain that my jungle buddy will be a comedian. Always gravitate towards the comedians because they're a little bit screwed up in the head like me. they're a bit twisted, which I really love. I'd love to see Claire Hooper in there. She's a buddy of mine. I'd love to see Susie Yusuf. She's a buddy of mine as well. Again, a really beautiful person. If there's one thing that I know about I'm a Celebrity, it's that that is one of the most beautiful things that happens in there, is that people that wouldn't usually mingle end up being like odd couples. That's the magic about this show. So I'm being really open-minded. I'm naturally a very curious person and I'm very unjudgmental. So yeah, I don't really have anyone that I don't want to meet in there. I am just about scared of every single thing. Bugs, animals, heights, the dark, food ones. I'm scared of all of them. I'm not really a camping kind of person as well, so I think I'll just struggle in general. I have been camping, like proper camping. I'm very resistant at the beginning, but then I get really into it. I would definitely be conquering fear in the jungle. I used to be a real wimp and be scared of just about everything. And as I've gotten older, I've become braver and more reckless in some ways. So this kind of falls into how I'm trying to live my life at the moment. So it's good. I don't really have any goals per se going into this, but I'm really looking forward to the social aspect. I actually live quite a solitary life. I'm a bit of a homebody. And most of the things that I love happen in my home, so I don't get out much. So I think I'll really enjoy that aspect. I really love seeing what makes people tick. And so I think that will be, yeah, I'll really enjoy that aspect to it. If I could say something to my future self after this, it would probably be, see, you got it. Hopefully.